Granny style.
It looks like you're squatting to take a piss.
This is the hard part, right? Setting up. That's what hurts the most.
Catch the pain. You gotta get a front so you catch the pain on his face.
Grimace.
I should do what I do to them when they practice at work.
Whoa!
Oh, jeez.
What happened?
Cart broke.
Stop?
Short.
It's still counting. Record.
Recording. Press it again.
That guy in the white.
Get it there.
Danny? curtsy for you. That one hurt you? Looked like it hurt you that time.
Okay, this is a silver.
I don't know, he blocked me out. I hit a ball.
Come over here.
No, I'm not. If he hits the ball left of you, it doesn't matter.
This is Sean. This is a tough par five here. Double dog and Sean just jumped. And here comes Mr. Tommy Emerson. Sorry we haven't had any play-by-play on the first one, but pretty much off the tee and can't say too much. So here we go. Tommy Emerson. In trouble in the woods. Of it. Should be doing okay. Just some beautiful holes. Double dog. Left and right. Long one. Par five. And we'll see ya. I'm way up there. After
anything you guys want to say for the camera?
Let's meet the cast of characters here today.
I was on
give a give hand sign, hand signals.
Denny, say hi, Denny.
No, I swear too much.
Have you been taping while we're swinging? I mean, do we have to edit this thing or what?
That's Denny's son, Sean.
Show Lamoureux, show him under a tree or something.
Taking over for Tommy Lamoureux today, and here's my partner today, Tommy Emerson.
189 yards to the center of the green.
Tommy telling me it's 189. I don't believe him for a second.
According to the markers.
A nice little hole.
I've been over this with a tree, I went forward in a five. Hmm? I've been over this green with every
focus club. In on the green up there. There we go. When I zoom all the way to the green, it takes a while to focus. And you can see him putting now.
Are you using your good eye?
It's the only one I got.
That's what I mean, Jack. Probably using the other one.
There. 189, Tommy?
According to that, it's 11 paces from the sprinkler.
What's macro?
Huh?
What's macro mean on this thing?
Macro?
Yeah.
You're fishing for something.
No idea. It says that on the screen?
Yeah.
Macro?
M-A-C-R-O.
I don't know. You should see the book on that thing. It takes about a week and a half just to read the whole thing. Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm to the right.
And?
Right to the front of that tree, that nice lone tree on it. See a lone tree to the right? Nice little one?
Go ahead, get ready.
I think Mansell will be good on that. It's worse than it goes away.
I've never seen that.
Go all the way down.
Taking a shit again.
There's a big hit.
Didn't get much better than that.
Nice shot.
Oh, I think I was in the way with it. Okay. I bet you didn't get that one on tape, right?
Nah.
He had it, but as soon as it went good, he turned it off.
Ran out of tape.
I know, I don't want to get a swelled hit.
Might be all right.
That's going to look good on tape. What a humbling game.
It's the same hole. That's what pissed me off. You hitting the trees?
No. Just to the right of the path out there. I'm all right.
I tried following you.
You found it?
I tried following you. I couldn't, though. Oh, jeez. Oh, we are here. It's in the hole. It's in the hole. Well, it's towards the green anyway.
All right, I'm going to follow the ball all the way into the hole this time. Thank you. Did you catch that one?
You did on
the
tape?
Beginning.
Did you get it?
I lost it.
It hit the fucking bush and ended up jumping into the water.
Oh, it went into
the water. It hit a tree or something in there. Holy Jesus.
Oh, bad.
Got it.
Nice shot, Tom. Beauty.
Uh oh, we got that on film. Even if we didn't hear it. This is gonna have to be a PG-17 or whatever it is.
Kids are gonna have to hear a worm up when you're playing this one.
Now, the whole film isn't in the box, is it? There it is, right there.
Thank you.
Sean, come on back.
T. Tom Lamoureux. Large Tom Lamoureux.
Nice drive.
The boomer. Does the head have to be a little square or what? That's just the same. That whole, what you see is what comes out. Everything I think.
Yeah.
Where the hell is the red light? On the tee, Dave Sabansky. Had a nice swing.
Ah!
Pushed a little bit
in the
right.
Fairway. Wrong fairway.
In the fairway.
T. Smiling Jack Reed. There's a habit of cutting his backswing short. Let's see if he does it this time. Oh, took a nice swing that time.
Wow. That's leaking a little bit.
Nice.
Not bad. We'll find it.
I don't know how to turn it off, Jack.
Just press the red button behind there.
On the back?
We have nice, Jack Reed. bet you, you know.
Nice.
It falls. It falls. Jack.
What was that, Jack?
Par.
Jack, Jack. It is a par. Very good. Very good.
Yeah, me too.
I just pushed the button.
I said to put standby, then you.
Dave Sapansky in on second tee. Big dog leg to the right. Par 5 hole. Smiling Jack Reed. The ball real nice.
Whoa, whoa.
Pushed it right. Pushed it right.
Yeah, I said it looked like it came right off the right.
Where's the microphone at? Oh, you're pointing at the mic. You look like you're with me, Tom.
Looks pretty. There you go. What'd you hit, Dave?
Wedge.
They practice these wedges at work. Cheaters.
That makes it pretty obvious what the club selection.
Nice shot, Dave. Here, you can work that because I can get ready.
Sort of jiggles, but you gotta be careful.
He addresses the ball. Hello, ball.
Was Tommy Emerson. He just had beauty. Tommy Lamoureux. Lamoureux, ding dong. Tommy had a par in the last hole.
Camera's got you.
Beautiful upshot.
Okay.
Took the others.
Moment
from
of
us.
Truth there.
And here comes Mr. Lamoureux.
Yeah, way right though.
Right, yeah. Well, I hate it over there. The ball could be almost anywhere.
Yeah, I zoomed up a little. Okay.
Well, that was a good one to get on tip because I fell out of that one.
You sure did. I even saw that.
There's a good swing. Oh, he's got a beautiful swing.
Yeah.
Where'd he go?
Right behind you. By you.
Right.
You're way over behind that tree.
Am I? Kind of expected that.
On the tee, Jack Reed. See if he cuts his swing short or if he follows through. Oh yeah, much better.
Ooh, baby.
Here, Tom.
Dirty dog.
First off the team.
Hey.
Played it right, Tom.
Good action. Action, Jackson. Not bad. Fell off it. I didn't want that. Okay. I don't want it to be straight.
By the hill.
Okay, I'll play.
play action pass.
How'd you do that?
I don't know.
Anybody see the Bears game last night?
I watched some of it. I watched the last half.
Yeah.
Did they win or what?
Yeah.
What quarterback most?
They threw their first touchdown of preseason. Who caught it? Was it Green? PT to Green?
Trees. Oh, he had a nice shot. He nicked the tree a little bit. Chip. 10 yards off the green. Oh, looks nice. Get a roll.
Sit down.
Good.
Nice chip.
Real nice, Jack.
Oh, just went a little far off the fringe.
Thank you.
Tom Lamoureux on your left, my left, your left. Next to him is Tommy Emerson. Down there is Dave Sobanski. Dave and Tom work nationwide papers with Jack Reed, myself, and Kevin Keeley. And here comes Tommy Emerson. Tommy Lamoureux just sunk 50 wood birdie wide, as you just saw. It's a beautiful shot. And here comes Tommy. This is a par 3, 175 yards.
I thought it was going to be there. I think the wind killed that.
There's, that looks good. I like that.
Beacon left.
Beacon left.
Later. I didn't see that enough.
Bunker, I think.
Either in the bunker or it went behind it.
You went over.
Yeah, I did.
I don't know.
I should have stuck with my original club.
What was that?
Six.
Jack Reed, ninth hole. Tee shot. Oh, he drills it. He drills it. And it's in the sand. It's in the sand.
Excuse that foul language from Jack Reed, but it is understandable.
Number 11, par 5. First up on the tee, Tom Lamoureux. It's pushed it to the right. He might get a little bounce off the hill.
Slightly overweight, Tom Lamoureux.
Next up on the tee is Tom Emerson. Tommy will be taking his driver. He will line up his...
Well, there's a lot of them.
People of decorate their Christmas trees. They dream of presents from the little Joel Thompson, an elf with a long beard.
Yeah. Joni's my maid of honor. A lot of people are asking me, Joni O'Donnell. Peg Hallberg, soon to be Peg Jensen. She got engaged when I was gone.
Congratulations!
Peg Adam,
she's in the bathroom.
She's in the bathroom. Kathleen, who Kathleen Ann won.
Kathleen and a half.
Yes. Michelle, Sean's sister Michelle, they arrived Christmas Day.
Oh.
So yeah, you guys will meet her that day. Blanche Kleinfelter is in was in Berlin. She lives with me in Berlin, but she's in Ohio.
Missouri.
And then she'll be in on the day after Christmas. Someone's missing. Laura Malino, junior bridesmaid.
Right here. Come on.
Look, in purple. Peggy Adams right here walking through the whole turn around.
Formerly admiring. Yeah, you said, or it's Peggy Meyer.
Bridget
and Billy. Well, everybody knows Bridget.
Yeah. Bridget's my vlog girl. And Billy, Reed, Jack, and Tammy's. And Sean's groomsmen are Pat. Our brother Pat is in. We ride together, the three of us. After 11 and a half hour flight yesterday.
Barely speaking to her brother and Shaw, but this was like...
They were causing problems on the airplane. I was embarrassed. Sean has a nervous twitch when he sleeps, and the man was sitting next to me and whacked him in the face.
Now you know what
he wanted to get his seat changed.
Airplane seats are horrible. I said, you're so used to being in the front when you get home.
Sean's groomsman, one's coming in from Korea. Another is coming, Sean's best man is Brian, Sean's brother. And then we have another coming from Alabama. He's a helicopter pilot. He's there. And then another one from Berlin.
Lucky we're in the hub.
So, and Peter Murphy, Kathleen's husband. All branches of the military will be covered except the Marines. But Franny Sauber said that she will take credit for the Marines.
Yeah. Oh, she is. Her heart is breaking that Terry isn't home right now. She said that Terry would love to be at the wedding.
Peg, it's from the butler.
Okay, there was no card, and I said, this is from the butlers.
And that other one in front of it with the roses is too.
Okay.
Good.
Thanks.
Christmas
card. Thank you.
Ryan.
Mom told me. Aaron, this one too?
Yeah.
Okay. This from all the other girls? Jenny and Aaron and Kathleen. Spicy? I thought they were curlers. Thanks, Aaron.
Oh, wow.
A St. Dennis cookbook. Rival parish, but
much needed, by the way.
You're pretty brave to say that in this role, John.
For those of you that
command on the
John, if you have any complaints, you can just blame her mother. This is not one of my best subjects either.
But you do learn how to
cook. And learn how to
cook. No, I don't cook. The red is the one who cooks.
The red is the butler.
Who's the matter?
On the airplane, Pat said, well, Kathleen's a good cook. What's your
problem? It's that military voice.
But I learned how to do it too. But I said,
mom, it's your word.
I said, I'm mad that she doesn't know what a man-to-man is.
I think they make one of those
readers. This is from Aunt Lori.
She has sibling rivalry.
This is from Aunt Lori, the lady in pink. The lady that was going to walk with her. Aunt Lori, is Mike going to drive to church? You guys going to walk
it? Oh, yeah. No, he walks it.
Yeah, that's good. Get him out.
Brian David.
There goes the zombie. Brian Janelle. Hey, Brian.
Here you go. I need the balls. I need the balls.
He looks like a kid in the kingdom.
Happy balls, Brian.
There's one male counterpart.
There's another boy here.
Brian, it's just me and you, buddy.
Yeah, that was with Aunt Lori's when I called her.
That was a good suggestion from your mom.
Yeah, that's beautiful. We were just there.
We're going to start you up here
at a store.
Are you going to get one?
Oh, no. Oh, you're just with Sean.
I still feel like bringing this up here.
No, 2 days
later. Thanks for stopping Chicago, Sean.
Yeah, I was, yeah. Peg and I were arguing. Oh, well, we were discussing earlier.
The rooms are here lately.
Well,
I'm only giving you a hard time.
I'm not in Chicago anymore.
Very modern type.
This is from Peggy, Sheila, and Antoni. You have your hat off.
She wanted to play.
That's my camera. That's
right. You come back.
Yeah, Kathleen and I have been together 24 hours.
How's it going, Tammy?
But now I can't hit her.
He wants that camera.
But sure. Here, send him down here, Kimmy. Oh, you want to show him?
Oh, he's grinning from ear to ear.
It's a reed bowl, Anton.
It's a basketball.
That's
well, Ted kept staring at me. Oh, that's all he would do. And Patty's like, it's not like you've never seen one of those jackets before. He was like, it's
just, I thought it was like basketball. Your brother tell you that too? Well,
oh, it's different with
but it's the second daughter.
Jeez, Antoni,
she was a baby like for so long.
You know what you face of that? You like the Sharon is older, not me.
She was probably
more popular than Fritz.
Even as a kid growing up.
Yeah.
She was older.
She really was older. This is for mom.
It's the first time I've seen it.
And she says, when I open here, the remainder of my gift is to mail all these presents back. Thanks, mom.
It's beautiful.
I said, you're the one that I love those kind of things. We'll do it.
What you guys do, shower?
Well, there was a show in the German
Empire. These stores all over the place.
Oh, yeah.
And
Alamoana.
Are you it's a Walgreens too.
Except Patty, Patty, our dresses are $20.
I got a picture of me coming out of Walgreens and like, why did you buy
it? We were. Only my parents why. You take a picture of Walgreens.
Did she open your Regus?
Maybe they sold out.
Coming up to
Walgreens. Come here, Bridget. This from you. Help me. This from Megan Bridget.
The stores in Virginia.
They picked this out of the dollar store themselves. I mean, it's one of those essentials in life that they get this out of the dollar store themselves.
Talk about football, Brian.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No, I didn't know.
I wear something on since all I have is nursing nightgowns.
Oh, yeah. That's what it's from Mary.
When your brother came
to the house. Oh, God. Okay. Okay. It's from Mary Houston.
Because we got you both, you know, because I'm not giving on Johnny.
Oh, is he? We'll send him over here.
I clean the car off these.
Yes.
Beat up old.
See, but I had a edge in front of it.
Cool. Very good.
My kitchen's blue, too.
Oh, good.
Very good call.
We have two kitchens, but one's blue right now.
Whichever.
That's is not my
kitchen. It's a common kitchen.
Whoa. Come here, you.
Here.
Okay, here, you.
You're dusty.
Don't worry, okay, we'll get anywhere.
All right, this is from Mary, too.
Wow.
Mary Houston, way in the back room.
Mary Houston, way in the back.
A fellow teacher, right, Mary?
Yeah, hey.
Whoa. Want y'all know the Jets are going to the playoffs? Dolphins lost.
Oh. Oh.
Very important, right?
All we care about is tomorrow night.
I want to know what's going on with all my children. They're 2 years behind in Berlin.
Oh.
Charger to look at. You know what? You probably watch one day here, Peg, and catch up.
Yeah. Ryan!
He's good. He's just getting.
I'm going to be counting children. Give me the phone. I'm just going to
be a dyke on cable.
All right.
Sean, the theory behind this, he didn't know about it. Sean's the first grandchild to get married. Sean doesn't know any about it.
Well, let me tell you, it's complete. That's all I care about now.
That's in one piece. We broke it.
Yeah, well, we
I broke 15 of them.
Patty, well, you didn't believe it. Patty. Okay, Richard.
This is from Peggy Halbert.
Right, right.
Here comes trouble.
Such a good
opener. Oh, yeah. Oh, here, wait, wait. Oh. I better, if I think.
Hey, Brian. Brian. That's from Peggy Hallberg, the frame. Wedding frame.
We're going to leave those pictures. Those are nice pictures. I think we'll leave those pictures in there.
And a 13-piece knife set.
Which we'll lock away each night.
I don't have any knives.
Well, I'll come back next year.
Give her a penny?
Yeah.
Oh, fill me in, ladies, with the deal. Oh, yes. If someone gives you a knife, you have to pay it so you don't break that
knife. Kathleen, next Christmas? I'm using that knife set, have
you? I never heard of that. I heard of it. If you return Tupperware,
still working on the toe there, Sean.
Yeah, that's never returned.
No, we returned it.
Did he show that to you?
No, that's
true.
Leave it to my lovely aunts to fill me in on.
I still don't know.
You're just cutting in the first two. It's too heavy.
That's right.
Hey, thank you very much.
I carved all of this for my neighbors. I bought one of those yesterday because I said,
okay,
Tammy and Jack. Tammy, I'm opening yours.
I really want to get some.
It's not Jack's writing.
Billy, help me pick it up.
Tammy, I saw one of my friends in Berlin has one of these. It makes waffles out of hearts.
Yeah, and then when you put it together, it looks like a flower.
Waffles made. Pancakes. One of my friends has one of these. Cool. Thanks, Tammy. No, crepes. No, she put something else in the
shell.
You know what?
instant in a cup with this is from Joni, my bestest friend. I love that.
When I
went to
college, I was like,
Thanks. Oh, nice. A little shampoo in my
tassa. Oh, very nice. Thanks, Joni.
She wanted to serve a brand. She knew what brand she was.
We can
You got it on here.
No, I wouldn't take it down. Yeah. Why? Why would you? There's Jenny at Halloween, 1991. What are you, Jenny? Huh?
Give me your jaw.
There's Kevin.
Hey, hey, hey. Give me your jaw.
Hey, Jenny.
Give me
your. Hey, Danny.
Hey, Kevin.
Hi.
Danny, why don't you say something, Dan? Huh? What are you supposed to be, Dan?
A
what?
Pirate?
Give me a pirate fight.
Yeah.
Go
now
right up there,
people.
Kids.
Now it's deep all around.
Here comes Brian the Boo Boo. Let me get
hey,
Brian.
Roger,
Danny, you just hit the, Danny, you just don't do that. You hit your screen. Hi, Brian. Wave to the camera, Boo Boo. Brian. 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 Walk to the camera, Brian.
Pony monsters.
There's Danny. Hello, Boo Boo. Where's Jenny? Hello, Princess. Couple of swashbuckling pirates.
Yeah, walk. Walk.
Oh, who's on the steps now?
It's Tweety Bird.
It's Tweety Bird.
Yeah.
Tweety Bird.
I ate Tweety's.
Too close. Oh, there's Panda Beach petting it. Put the mug right in the camera shot. Yeah, there it is. There it is. Ah!
Oh,
it.
Y'all trick or treat, Brian. Ah!
You got more? Isn't this a great scam?
Brian, who's Brian?
imitation of Steve Urkel and Laura.
Hi, Laura.
Can I make cheese?
Get out of here.
Okay. lights off. Today I took my diapers off. Leave them now. I go upstairs to potty. Now.
I got a cat. I got a cat.